Eastlakes residents are celebrating a win over a fast food giant. The Land and Environment Court has rejected McDonald's plans for a 24-hour restaurant.
After a two-year battle, today this small group of Eastlakes residents finally fought McDonald's off. The fast food giant wanted to build a 24-hour restaurant on Gardiner's Road, but today a court ruled in favour of Botany Council and its residents, who argued the McDonald's posed a serious traffic and crime risk.
Oh, I'm just so excited. I'm so happy. Really, really happy. Did you think this was possible?
No, I didn't think this was possible at all. I mean, we're a small group of residents against a big McDonald's.
In a statement, McDonald's said it was obviously very disappointed with the court's decision, adding, "We worked extremely hard to address the council's concerns and believe our proposed restaurant meets the planning requirements." McDonald's does own the vacant site and says it's too early to decide if they'll sell up or take the matter further.
Do you think they'll try again? And if they do, what will you do?
Well, I can't question what McDonald's will do, but if they do, they've got a fight on their hands.
For those disappointed to be missing out on a McDonald's here in Eastlakes, the good news is you don't have to go far to find another restaurant.
There are already McDonald's in St Peter's, Mascot, Randwick, East Gardens, Waterloo and Kingsford, all within a 5-kilometre radius.
It's very, very much a David and Goliath, very much like the castle, very much, we are very happy.
Yay! No more McDonald's!
Ellie Southwood, 10 News.